field diagnostic alerts in a Fisher FIELDVUE DVC6200 digital valve controller with Fieldbus protocol. To use these alerts, you'll need to verify that the firmware for the Fieldbus device is revision 3.1 or higher. The alerts are activated in the detailed setup menu. You can select multiple field diagnostic categories for a single alert, like the one here for the travel deviation alerts. However, this feature isn't available for all the alerts, like the travel limit high and low alerts that we see at the bottom of the screen. If we go to the status monitor, we can see the active alerts in the device. In this case, we're looking at a historical data set for this device. Here we see the travel limit high alert is active, and we can see the field diagnostic categories for that alert, such as failure, function check, out of specification, and maintenance required. The travel deviation alert above is not active, but we're still able to see what field diagnostic categories are assigned to this device. For more information, visit fisher.com/valvelink or contact your Emerson local business partner.